There we go. Sea glide.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
I'm gonna save. Okay. Want me to go to the Aurora? I'll go. I just saved, so I guess it doesn't matter. Yeah, see, this thing's like Abzu. We'll go. I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die. But we'll go check it out. I have to go to the back over here, right? Get in. I mean, we could grab all this shit. Like, I actually can use these blueprints, right? I haven't died yet. Y'all said I was gonna die. I didn't die. A fish on you. I ain't dying. It's totally safe. I don't know what everybody's crying about. Oh, can he come on the shore? Is he stuck? I think he's stuck. He's glitched out. Here, I'm trying to help you, man. Couldn't catch that. I didn't die. You all said I was gonna die. I didn't die. Not immediately, at least. Yo, this was not rendered properly, I can tell you that much.
Blueprint acquired.
There's so much stuff. Probably worth being really careful. I don't want him to see me. Probably worth going back, actually. Drive, LOL. Peepers, peepers. I feel like my base got further away somehow. Show me where anything is, by the way. I don't know how you're supposed to use that shit.
Cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us. This might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Warps gravity to pull and push objects. So I guess that could help with the rocks, right? I just need wiring, laser cutter, habitat builder. That's how you build a base, right? I have a computer chip. I just need a wiring kit. Which is silver. Don't have any silver. Mobile vehicle bay, huh? Stranded near a cave system and under attack. Yeah, let's go. One day I'll learn how to catch this fucking fish. Oh my god. Please. That's it, huh? Those are my options. Okay, well, at least I got it now. Who's flagging? Oh, because I got a radio signal. We'll go back really quick. Like, you have to be directly on them sometimes. It's really annoying. I got enough water now. Last me the trip over there. It's far away. Like 500 something meters. Or whatever. I'll bring one of these, why not?
Land re-recorded distress call.
This is Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Your degree coordinates corrupted.
Forgot about the
origin
fish.
Coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Alright, so we'll get like halfway and we'll drop a an air thing. There's two waypoints now, but I'm gonna go this one first. Stranded near cave system. Look at that. Is that the Leviathan? see it? Look at it, dude. I'm gonna save really quick. Oh, there's a couple of them. One over there and one right here. Okay. Can I scan them without, like, being murdered?
Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Reef back, huh?
Okay. 30 seconds.
Hey, I don't want to bother you, dude. Go about your business. I have a... I had an oxygen thing around here, dude. Whatever.
Integrating new PDA data. Seconds.
I don't know what that is. That's so far away. What the fuck? Should I go? This is probably way underneath. Probably super deep down. I probably can't even get there. Dude, it's so dark. Can I at least get daytime, please? I can't. I literally can't see anything. I don't know if I can go 400 meters straight down.
Passing 100 meters.
No way.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
There's no way. Can't make that. Nope. No way. I don't think that's possible. I can't even go halfway. I'm gonna need to find a better oxygen source or something. Series of tubes, deep diving, something. It's not gonna happen. It's been dark this whole time, too. It's really annoying. Fuck? Found an island. didn't know there was an island. How long is it gonna be dark for? Fuck. Hello? Let's go. That's what I thought. That island, like, disappeared. Yeah, this game is cool and all, but they, like, half of the time I'm looking for the one resource that I can't find, you know? Like, oh, you need copper? Well, correct. I'm here too.
Sunbeam? You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former. That only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Boomerang. Space in here, yeah. Which is nice. What do I need for the... Let me take a bite of it, really. What do I need for the... wiring kit? Silver. Silver is what I was looking for. Okay. I still don't know what these eggs are for. Fuck your 30 seconds. Hey, fuck off. You know what I need? I need to have my knife on me. That. Look at that egg. The heck are these eggs for? Somebody let me know. What is this? Is the map glitching out? No, there's a hole in the map. There is a hole in the map. I'm scared. I don't want to break my game, so I'm not going to swim through it. There is totally a hole in the map over here. What the heck? It's pretty big, too. Look at it. Can I break the... Alright, I'm not gonna mess with it. You know what? I'm just not even gonna mess with it. Anyone want some creature eggs? I need a battery soon for this too. Silver. my eggs in one basket.
High priority automated message.
Just exit.
Pod 13 coordinates attached. Live pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar.
Broke the stream.
I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I think I broke my mouse. Let's see if I can find any silver. Usually it's in a cave though, right? It's not usually on the side of the cliff. Thank you.
30 seconds.
Can't see, it's too dark. Get a battery. Ingredients 1 of 3. Okay. I always want to know where my life pod is, thanks.
High priority automated message from Aurora Life Pod 13 coordinates attached. Life pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasar. I said Kasar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Okay, so that both like both of those are super far away. This one's not that far. This one's in the shallows. We can go to that. We can go to that right now. Is this the same one I already looked at though? I swear I've already been here. Oh, I already cleared this one out. What the fuck? Life pod 3. another one that's not that far away. I think it's deep though. This one that's like 900? I think that one's deep. Can't dive that deep yet. No eggs. I don't want no eggs. How rare is silver? That's the question. Which type of ore does it come from? I thought it was sandstone, but then...
30 seconds.
Then that said it was just... That's like copper and lead and stuff. What is this? Oh, wait. No! Fuck off. It's like a base here, dude. Part of the ship.
Oxygen.
I saw that part though. Before. Oh, you need the laser cutter, don't you? Okay.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria.
Bacteria? From what? I didn't do nothing. Except for the fact that I touched the ship, you know? Whatever. You know how hard it is to fish with this thing in your hand? Stupid. Like, it's easier to do it with nothing.
Alright.
Dude, I totally put a floating thing here. Why would I not put one right next to that? Makes no sense. This game's being stupid. I feel like it's only in that, it's like a round reddish rock, and I feel like that's the only place I've seen silver. And I've only seen like two, so it must be rare. I don't remember where it was. Go away. Silver. Holy shit. I just found some. That means there's gotta be more. Get this rock out of the way. Is this where I died before? I feel like it might be. What's up, Maddie? Hope your stream is going well, dude. If you're still streaming, thought you were, but you know, whatever. So there's silver down here for sure. Have to find the rest of it. One thing of silver. Let me check these boxes. Nope. This one has plenty of space. What's happening? Why are there bubbles? Load it up. Yes. Okay. Stop. I have all these storage containers that are sort of organized. Mostly they're just the things that I pick up that I don't need right this second. That's all I need is silver right now. What the heck is going on? Like, there wasn't just a peeper in here. It's food. Oh, you can distract the things with the flare. Maybe I should make one. There's a bunch around me and I'm getting sick of it, gotta be honest with you. I got plenty of flares now. Literally, like, one silver. There we go. Oh my god, there's so many in here! Ah! Okay, stop. You can stop now. You can, I got hit by like 15 of them. Stop. Jesus. It's time to do stop.
oxygen.
I should have the silver that I need now. Right? Food is all bad. Fuck. More of those. Catch one of these. Go cook all those and get the water.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you. That
Sunbeam will arrive in 40 minutes.
We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers for the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting.
That's a big moment, right? In the game? Forty minutes.
vital signs stabilizing.
At the habitat builder
is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
So this is how you build your base. The multi-purpose room would be important. Looks like I'm gonna need a lot of titanium. But thankfully, I have some. Titanium's the most frequent thing anyway, so... I think on the edge of the shallows wouldn't be terrible, right? I really want to go out this way. You build it above the water? Oh, it won't let me. That'd be cool though. I don't see why not. I'm gonna build it right on the edge here. There you go. Ta-da! That's my base. I think I need more, titanium before I start, like, building, like, way more. I should have some at the base, like, in the lockers. Is there a way to put a marker there, too? I don't think I have the marker thing unlocked. Loaders. I know where it is. Like, I have an idea. It's, okay, 262 north, northwest. 262 northwest. Here, the creep grass. I'll have to write that down or something until I get the marker unlocked. Which shouldn't be that difficult. Creepvine seed cluster copper wire. Actually, might have the tools for it to build it now. Do I have copper wire?
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to date defect.
What was I doing? It's under tools, right? Pathfinder, okay. I need another seed cluster. Got it. Easy. Just need to make space. Thank you. Oh, we're so close. I think we're gonna actually be able to have like the first piece of my base before this thing lands. So that's cool. Very dope. Now, I don't know if that'll work the way I want it to, but we'll find out. Now my challenge is to find this thing in the dark. How the heck am I supposed to find this? Good luck. Even with the lights, I can't see. It couldn't have been this far. Nope, it was like 262. We went too far. See it. Dude, I'm not gonna find it if it's dark. There's no way. There's no, like, lights on it. What the It's the worst time for nighttime. I'll come back. Whatever. I don't know how people figure this stuff out. Like, it should have been right here. There it is. Ah, I found it. Whew. Holy.
Oxygen.
Okay, calm down. Trying to make a base, sort of. Doesn't have to be crazy fancy. Just has to be functional. How do you rotate? Oh, okay. It's like a donut. Okay, all we need now is a shit ton of titanium. That ain't it. This ain't it, fam. Seconds. Off. Don't stabby. Where's my? Go away. Fuck off. I just used two flares, dude. Go away. These things are the most, like, I hate them. I've learned to hate. I don't know how this works. What the hell? Hello? Did someone just donate? What? Hello? Someone just donated, thank you. That notification didn't pop up, but I got an alert from PayPal. So, I appreciate that. If you attach the message, I can try to look at it, I guess. Let me save the game. Let me look into it. Thank you. There's no message here. How do I get a door? Hatch, quartz, and titanium. Okay. There was some quartz down here. Have some over at the base, but I'd rather save myself a trip. Oh, what is that? Fuck. A goddamn sand shark over here. Since when that thing? I feel like I'm going so fast now in this thing. There we go. Knew there was some over here. Is that it? Why won't it let me catch you? Hello? Okay. Gonna run out of water.
Fluid intake.
Oh my god. Fucking fine. Where'd it go? I'm gonna die if I don't find him. Come here. Idiot. Dude, I'm getting sick of this fish. I will survive. I refuse to die right now. Sorry.
Vital signs stabilizing.
9 minutes away. Not fam. Not fam, I ain't about that life. You guys are all lurking, huh? Okay. Bad bitches are the only thing that I like. I think I just need raw quartz. I don't actually need glass to make the glass. If that makes sense. I don't think it does, but that's what it said when I was over there. So, I'll just bring over some more quartz. Raw quartz. should have some in one of these lockers. Should have some more. Of course, it's nighttime now. Of course. Why wouldn't it be? And I have no power. this game. Do I have a battery? I don't. Don't even have a battery. Okay. I have to make batteries really quick. Need acid from the mushrooms. It is very like No Man's Sky slash Minecraft, like, so far. I'm enjoying it. Pretty good. Guess we'll find out what happens in 4 minutes. Oh, you actually need copper core. Thought you could just use copper wire. I don't know if I have copper core. Yikes, that's a big oof. Uh-oh. Nope. Okay. Well, don't attack me, I know you want to. Okay, you did anyway. Okay, throw that down there. Flares last like 2 seconds, they're so useless. They don't do shit. lead that I dropped. Need that copper core, man. Oh. Dude, there's like 2 minutes left and I can't find the thing that I need. Are you joking me? Game?
Oxygen.
Fuck your oxygen. Trying to dehydrate, man. There's only quartz down here.
30 seconds.
Wow. Okay, I'll die. 30 seconds till the thing lands. Can't even do what I need to do for it either. Actually gonna die of dehydration. That's so
picking up orbit will transport your signature of trading vessel Sunbeam. Vessel is approaching planet's surface and initiating surface scanning procedures. Detecting massive power surge from anomalous contact. Energy discharge detected. Vessel signature lost.
Look at this shit. I can't even enjoy it because I'm gonna die. That unfortunate. That I like.
Seconds.
I'm gonna die anyway. I might as well swim to the bottom.
Thank you.
Oh, as long as I don't lose my building tool, I think I'll be okay. Like, titanium I can get anytime. Quartz is pretty common as well.
Death.
Oh, fudge.
I just have no water. Have no, bladderfish around me. They're supposed to be near the base, but there wasn't any. There we go. How much did I lose? Doesn't look like I lost much. Okay, we're good. Save. That could have been way worse. Well, let's go catch some fish really quickly. Not those guys. Anyone's but these ones. What? Full of what? I don't need these. I can get these later. Full of what? Full of these. Mushrooms. Cool. The wrong tool. Time to go back to the base. Well, probably need battery before I do that, so Maybe not. See a base that looks like a donut. That's where I'm living. That's where I'm living. Should be able to see it from the surface. The letter J.
There we go. Only. Oxygen production offline.
All right. We need oxygen. That's okay. We'll figure that out in a second. I think we also need to complete the pipeline for it. Didn't I need copper too? This is so grindy. Once I get this done, I think everything will be a lot easier. Because I'll have a base right by the thing that I need. Gold. Gold. just says you need like one. I have a little bit. Yeah, this Pathfinder tool doesn't really work the way I wanted it to. I mean, I have an idea of where the base is, so I can't get too lost, right? Any copper? Okay. We have to use the last remaining bits of my battery to go find another battery. Figure that one out. This is fun. Can't see. I have no cop. Not a one. Hungry. look there. Yeah, go look somewhere else. That is salt.
30 seconds. Seconds.
What the heck? I don't see a single deposit down here.
Oxygen.
Ain't that stupid? How is there, like, not even one on the side of a cliff or something? I don't understand. There's quartz. Titanium. Oh my god. We found it. It took me forever, but we got it, boy. Oh, he did this so bad. a little bit further out. Might need that marker thing again. Oh, we're close. I recognize that red grass. Oh yeah, we're real close. Yeah, bud. Or not. It's like 32 meters down, it's like here. Here we go. Right here. Okay.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Just go outside. I guess so. Thought that would go inside, but I guess not. I don't know how to build a base. I think I need copper ore. I just need a coral sample. First things first.
Oxygen.
What the hell? Where's that? Did I lose it? Fuck. It's missing. Okay. All right. Hold on. That's a thing, I guess. Take a short break here for a second. I'm gonna grab something to eat. Okay. I'll be back in like a minute. I just got so much food. I was hungry. I got a lean pocket, I got cheese, I got crackers, I got chips. I'm gonna need a drink. I got Gatorade. We need so much stuff right now. It's kind of baloney. I need copper. I need whatever else. Give me the bubble. Nothing down here, dude. Found silver. Found gold. Fuck your oxygen. Sand shark down here, dude.
Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds.
Did I die? Hello? Does that count? I don't know. That was like, maybe the game gave me the benefit of the doubt right there. I lived? Dude, that was so close. What the fuck? Okay. Thought I was dead. Need copper ore. That's what I'm looking for. I've been mining for a minute and a half. Found everything but copper. And all the copper I had, I used for wiring. So I'm an idiot. have that. Don't let me go back. I hate the nighttime. Is there a way to turn that off? I know it's part of the game, but... Can you, like, do this?
Oxygen.
That would be cool. These pipelines are stupid. They don't work the way I want them to. Of course it's gonna be dark already. Fucking nighttime 24/7 on this game. This is bullshit. The sun is like literally still out. Like, what is this? Fucking eclipse? Let's go, boys. Us or nothing. I don't understand. See this, I don't need that. CD fish. I don't need it. I pressed X like 100 times.
30 seconds.
Thank you. Well, let me pick him up.
Seconds.
Oxygen. No problem, Bob. Hog. 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 Stock up on food and water before I go over there again. I need Yeah, I lost that other tool. I don't know how. I don't know if I, like, pressed the wrong button. Or what. But I don't remember dropping it. So I feel like if I dropped it, I would have immediately said, oh shit. I dropped it. Yeah. Does it matter where I put this? Like, can I just put this on top of this like that? Does it matter? I don't know. I don't know how this shit works. There you go.
Oxygen power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Wait. I do need glass for that. Okay. I just need all my shit. My knife. Let's go. Thank you. Poggy. LOLXD. What is this? Still my flare? I think my flare glitched out. In the ground and never stopped. I'm a rafflecopter. I'm a helicopter. Just fishing now. I need some water, so gotta get splatters. forget what I put in this one. Glass. Just need a little bit of glass. And we're done, I think. There she blows. Time. Why do I even ask that question? When obviously it's always the same answer. How are you supposed to read this map? Like, what? I can't read that shit. I always press the screenshot button by mistake. swimming through the ocean, don't mind me. Off. My base. It's not that fancy, okay? It's a horseshoe. This is all I could make for now. It'll be better one day. Promise. I don't need that right now. Wish I had that multi-purpose room unlocked, that'd be great. Until I get that multi-purpose room, this is like the best I can do right now, unfortunately. Work the way I want it to. Can you not put a ladder here? Through that? Why not? Random. I'm gonna need a ladder anyway.
Discovered. Seconds.
I don't think that works the way I want it to. I think you're supposed to put it like right on top. Like that. Like that. So this part is fucking useless. I don't get the point of that then. Maybe it's just a support thing, but it looks good then. Okay.
Oxygen.
We'll see if it works. I don't think it will. Sort of. though. It's like immediately teleporting. It's kind of glitchy. But okay. Not the best base, but it's what I got for now. I want to move this out of the way. There we go. Decent size, but salty. Okay. Well. Did it. It's the other way around. Hard to do outside.